push it, push it, push it, push it.
Is she?
Push it, push it, push it, push it.
Let's go. Push it to the limit. If you want to win it.
Probation.
I'm out.
Baby! Ha!
You gotta come and check this out. There's some big names in town. I'll introduce you to my guy, Travis. He's got a bunch of cars he's trying to get rid of, man. No sweat. High time for an upgrade, just saying.
I'm Spike. I'll see you there, yeah?
This place is jumping. Seriously, there's some major personalities in Ventura tonight, so keep your eyes open when you arrive. But this place is kind of hard to find on purpose, you know what I mean? So I fired you a link, so check your map. Okay, see you there.
That's good. There's some real people in here tonight. Come on, I'll take you meet my guys. Come on.
Ah, look what the cat dragged in.
Who's Bambi?
This Bambi just busted a 500-foot drift right through the I-5 intersection over Turner, man. Oh, up the skinny skid row, you know what I'm saying?
Must have been something. Haven't seen Spike this hype since, well, he's always this hype.
That's why you love him.
Robin, good luck trying to keep up.
Trust me, Bay, he'll do just fine. Matter of fact, I'm taking him to meet Travis right now. Maybe shift one of those rides taking up all our space. Come on, man. Sup, Ames?
Sup.
That's Amy. Isn't she lovely? Ooh, love you too, Bay.
Travis!
Yo?
Someone I want you to meet.
Oh, yeah? Tell me why.
You should have seen this guy, man. Control off the hook.
Well, you seem to have caught the eye of Speed Racer over here.
Truth, man. This one's a helmsman.
You picked a good time to re-up. There's some top-grade talent in town who's ready to make history. Serendipity, brother. Stars aligning. Never a better time to start a project, Bill. So whatever's happening under that ribcage in here, it's time to start expressing it out there. Take him out for a shakedown. Maybe one of these mongrels will take a shine to you. Yo! Welcome to the clan, brother. Trading up. She's nice, right?
Come on, Ames, I just need you to listen to it. Make sure she's purring like she's supposed to. What's up, man? Please, please. Oh. She's parked just outside.
Spike,
come on.
Like I said, I got guys with no trust fund paying full price for this soap.
Really? It's like that, huh?
It's like that.
Wait. There.
Wow, I feel so much better now.
I'm good for it, you know that.
I mean, your dad's good for it.
Easy, this jacket was like 1,200 bucks.
Exactly, man.
Oil, man. Don't matter if you're the best damn driver this side of the 101. As far as she's concerned, don't mean a thing if you ain't got that green.
It's very poetic, and that is also true, so.
You ready to make some house calls? Come on, man. I'll meet you out front, and we'll give you the tour.
Second race against Spike, huh? Guess they underestimated you.
Survive? No. Spike was struggling to keep up.
Oh.
I'm sorry. Not struggling. No. He was just losing.
A hater's gonna hate.
Emmanuel! Emmanuel! Get your ass over here.
V-5-O-Farm. Hello, ladies.
What? No hug, man?
Huh. Hey. I wouldn't want to snap that skinny frat boy frame in half. Oh, come on, little kid. Give me some love.
Don't let his appearance fool you, man. This beast is real nimble behind the wheel.
Name's Emmanuel. But apparently that's too many syllables for these fools. No, call me Manny. Oh, strong grips, huh? Hey, this is Fred, Norwegian Hammer.
What up, buddy? Frederick.
All right. Are we going to find some trouble or just stand in a circle and make fun of Spike?
Ooh.
I'm cool with either.
Talking dirty. Who's hungry?
Oh. I've only had one dinner tonight. I'm starving. Seriously, where does it go? You eat like he should.
Yeah, Robin, any more dinners and you're going to bottom out.
Shut up. Fine, smartass. Last one to the diner picks up my tab.
No. Last one to the diner picks up everybody's tab. What?
Yes, Spikey.
I'm getting me one of them fancy burgers.
Think again, fool.
Nobody order anything over $5.
It's a diner. Everything's over $5.
And no dessert, man. I may have to get out there and find some competition. Just waiting for the 411 on the location.
I was thinking of heading back up to the club. You should come.
Do what? The streets are slick and the night is young. I'm racing tonight.
I'm gonna head back to the shop. You wanna tag along? We can set you up some space.
Ooh, she gonna spiff you up, bruh.
Jealous, Spikey?
Yeah, I like I'm jealous of people who drive at the speed limit.
Have you ever seen Travis tonight? Oh, yeah, he had someone to meet.
Can't knock the hustle.
Magnus Walker's in town. You see him and Travis talking at the club?
Oh, so that's why Spike's in a hurry. Got himself a date.
A date with destiny, my man. Tonight, we ride. You can show us what you're really made of, yeah? Yeah.
I heard some weirdness coming from your ride earlier. Or maybe it was Spike. Maybe it was Spike. Whatever. I'm at the garage. Come by. You can set yourself up. Do whatever needs to be done. Okay. Later, amigo.
I can hear you creeping out there. Yeah, touch my playlist and die.
Oh, hey. Travis mentioned you worked a couple cars yourself, so that's cool.
Okay. One house rule. Use whatever tool you want, honestly. Just put them back where you found them. Other than that, knock yourself out. This is my latest obsession. Here. Listen to that growl, man. This is going to be my master build. I can feel it. I want it ready for Nakai-san to see before he leaves the city. Props from an artist like him could really put this shop on the map, you know? Okay, well, I'm done. I'm gonna head out. Maybe catch Spike. Travis shifted those rides, so there's space for you now. And you should take it before he replaces that junk with more junk. It's a good time to get your head straight, you know? Plan your build. Channel your vision. Whoa, starting to sound like Travis. Okay, I'm gone. I'm out. Have fun. And maybe I'll see you out there, yeah? Oh, and put the tools back. Cool. Later, man.
great news. We got this sweet deal going with a storage firm. We can now stow away cars we don't use. No need to sell them. Check it out in the garage. Yo, what's up? I'm cruising Royal Park. There ain't nothing royal about this place, but whatever, right? Who am I? Besides the champ. Get over here. Let's do a run before 5-0 shows up. Peace.
We set this thing up with a friend of Travis who builds hot rods. They're now available to purchase and race. Great times ahead, my friend. Lined up in a row to show who's boss. Try them, if you dare.
All right. right, dude, let's do this thing. Get ready to be schooled.
Maybe I have gone crazy, or we're just about to. I'm sorry. Rambling. I need to get out. Meet up? Not taking no for an answer. You better show.
Something after all, huh? Yo, head over to the Longhorn on Franklin Terrace. We're chilling there, man. Later.
on this Magnus thing. He's a legend. The only way to the top is to take that legend down.
I gotta go with Travis on this one.
Oh, not you too, Robin. Hey, just stick to your plan. This is my plan, my new plan. And besides, it's now or never.
Look, Manu's over at the Longhorn. Let's head over there and talk this through.
Forget it. I'm doing this.
I can't, Robin. I gotta hit up a meet. Next time, okay?
Okay.
Make sure you take care of Newbie.
We will.
Later.
Okay, guys. See you at the Longhorn.
Sure, there's lots going on, but I'm gonna sit back a while, see what shakes out.
Yeah, I could use a breather. Hey, where's Robin at?
Don't worry, Spike. She'll be there.
What? Nah, man, I'm just saying, you know? Getting the whole crew together would be good. That's all.
Mm-hmm.
All right, let's kick it into high gear.
Let me tell you, right? Drifting is too safe.
What?
There's no buzz in it. There's not, man.
Says who? You?
Come on, Amy, back me up.
I kind of love it and hate it. Like, it hurts me to hear it bouncing off the limiter like that, but
but I do get a rush when I'm holding it at that sweet spot. Yeah.
Okay, I'm out of here. You coming?
Yeah.
Peace.
Later.
Have a seat, man. He hates on the drift for one reason only. He sucks at it. Oh. You need a certain finesse to hold that slide or hoon with precision. It's all about riding the tipping point. Am I right or am I right?
You're never wrong.
Look, I get it. Apples and oranges, you know?
Ah. You see, Robin here, she's got class. Got that steady hand. Spike? He be yanking on the e-brake like a teenager fresh out of driver's ed.
Come on, he's not that bad, Manu.
It's just a good thing his old man has deep pockets, is all I'm saying.
Look, we've been talking too much. I'm out.
And when has that ever been a problem?
Well, it's a problem. We're standing here yapping about it and not actually out there doing it. Look, I'm putting a little something together. Nothing concrete yet, but you've had enough zen and need a little noisy chaos.
Mm-hmm.